Where to next?
Hmm. What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells. Something just woke up down here.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
More of those wretched things.
There's magic keeping this chest.
Where to next?
Hmm.
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Thank you.
choose one.
Follow your instinct. Remarkable. Truly.
the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Seems simple enough.
Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Someone else got out. Might be other survivors.
Not everyone made it out alive.
I feel better. Let's have a look.
We are here. Release us. We are here. Here.
Doesn't do anything.
Help. Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us. Please, before they return. They return. Remove us from this body, from this case. Free us, please.
Notice a demon. A swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull.
A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Doesn't do anything.
A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
my path be true.
Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
This does.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Unresponsive. Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
She made them hostile.
stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gipyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
A brain in a jar. Breathe deep.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
This
woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence.
Change her! Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified. This may be our fate.
Heaven preserve me. That cannot be our fate. Another brain. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? components of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Mind Flayer Horticulture.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Let me be told of the furnace is ours!
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Thank you. Very well.
Better to hide than fight sometimes. Heading there.
I am fury. I am death. On the move.
Transponder.
Not the bravest strategy, I'll admit. I will ascend.
Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Very well. What's inside? Thank you.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Anything of use? Wish I had a bag of holding. Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby. More of those wretched things. Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
take you first.
Survival isn't such a distant prospect.
One day I'll catch a break. Something good here, I hope.
Open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
I wonder what the next move is.
Time to rest. Have to keep going.
Grooves in the mud around that rock. Something the matter?
Must we? No harm in a little mystery, don't you think? Conversation shouldn't be made. It should be grown. Let the seeds sprout in their own time. Sweet of you, but don't worry. I'm sure you'll get to know me just fine by traveling together. No need for interrogations just yet. Thank you. I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well. Let's get on with it.
Let's get going. These boots have seen everything.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? You want to keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need him alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship. didn't I? Nod?
Mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
Survived the crash.
There's goblins over there.
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Mind flayer, and it's hurt.
That thing's bound.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion.
I'm
poor creature is on the brink of death, but there's still time. You'd give your life to save it, to nurse it back to health. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Your mind spews, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Why don't we just wait a while? Make sure it's safe.
You think it's dangerous?
Of course it's dangerous. One of them carved up Zora's whole squad.
So let's leave it.
And let the goblins have it?
No. We take it to the group.
My faith protects me.
Quiet as a mouse. Better tread carefully.
all's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Up here.
What's this then? Trying to creep around us and loot the crypt? Not happening. Or is it the ship you're after? Don't matter either way. It's ours. All of it. You're all hot air. Think you can get us to leave that bounty to you? Not a chance. What are you lot waiting for? Get her!
Can't give up, not now.
is through. But to keep going. Another day, another fight. To press ahead.
Moving.
One day, I'll catch a break. another step forward. Swift as my feet can carry me. Moving in. What's inside? Text is too faded. Doesn't tell me who was worshipped here.
Just a brief respite.